These are two of our pinchweld protection systems, the BounceBACK and Ricochet. The Ricochet is made out of a pliable plastic. The BounceBACK is out of a pliable metal. What they're used for is to go down when you have exposed edge glass and you're using a power tool, they go down on the inside of the pinchweld to protect the pinchweld from getting damaged from the tool that you're using, especially while you're first learning on them, but also even when you do, if you can't see the outside of the vehicle while you're working, such as if you're cutting along the roof, or you have to be inside the vehicle and you can't see, it just makes it so you're not gonna leave any scratches or dings there. They do come as kits that come with four pieces as well as cups, or you can purchase the individual components. How they're installed is you take your protector and use one of the cups, place it down on the window and just tighten it down. That's just to hold it in place while you're working with your power tool so you don't have to be on the inside. You can use the 48-inch one, go around the whole side and the corner as well. But here we're using both the Ricochet and the BounceBACK to show both of them. So you always wanna make sure whatever power tool you're using, you use water or your urethane manufacturer's glass cleaner, whatever they recommend. And so from the inside, what this does is protects the pinch weld when your blade comes out from cutting it out from the inside of the vehicle. Same thing along the roof. I'm gonna flip my blade over just so I don't have my battery come in the way. You use water, you're going along the roof. So that's what these are designed for. They're nice because they're reusable and they cut down on prep time so you don't have to mask or tape off any of the metal while you're doing it, as well as you're not gonna do any damage